Shot clock winding down, and somehow, with 6 seconds. Emily Cooper inside finds the back of the cage. And how about that?
Career here for this program.
Charging once again.
Henry.
Going all the way, Ellie Henry.
One of the things that makes Erin so successful on the defensive end is that when she's playing 1v1, she's able to tie up the attacker's hand so that they don't have much of a decision to make. And with that,
Garcia finds a cutting Menziber. And once again,